Hi friends, welcome back in Science Session. Today I will take you to go around Indonesia and also go around the world. Why? Because we will learn about Indonesia traditional clothes and also foreign traditional clothes. Are you ready? Let's go! Okay, so now we will explore Indonesia. Indonesia is a country in Southeast Asia with more than 17,000 islands. And now we will go to Jambi to see their traditional clothes. This is traditional clothes from Jambi. And it's called baju kurung tanggung. The man wearing a hat called placak, and the woman wear a crown called pesangkon. Usually, they wear these clothes on a wedding day. The next clothes is from Sulawesi Utara. And it's called bolaang mongondo. Usually, they wear these clothes for traditional ceremony. Last clothes we will see is from Papua. It is called ewer, and it is made from dried hay. Back then, people in Papua wear these clothes daily. And now here we go again, leaving Indonesia, and we will go to India. The clothes for women in India is called sari. And they can wear it daily or on a wedding ceremony or maybe on a traditional ceremony. And for the man, the clothes is called kurta. They will wear kurta only on a special occasion, such as wedding ceremony or traditional ceremony. And now we go to Egypt. The Egyptian woman wear a dress called kalasiris, and the man wear a skirt called shandit, and the man's hat called nemes. And the last country we have Netherlands. Both woman and man wear a wooden shoes. The woman wear a hat and a dress, and for the man, he is wearing a shirt with a scarf and vest and also a hat. So that's all for today's video. Now you know several types of Indonesia traditional clothes and also several types of foreign traditional clothes. See you again. Bye.